So I headed up the canyon and I left the city behind. I never felt so exhilarated. I don't know exactly when it happened, but somewhere on that lonely road, the bike and I became one.
Oh no. Oh, you're heavy. No! Oh! Uh-oh.
Claire, kids, if you're seeing this and they found my body, or I finally got a signal and I sent it to you in an email. Well, in that case, I just call, but sometimes you can actually get a pretty decent data signal and no voice. I know, I'm not making any sense. I've been trapped out here now for 27 minutes. I'm such an idiot. Why did I bring this stupid motorcycle out here? To prove I'm a man? I am a man. It's going on 31 minutes. I feel so alone. I gotta get my leg free.
Why didn't I wear my shins? Can anyone hear me? Please help me! I don't want to die!
If I had to make a playlist for being trapped under a motorcycle, it'd be, Stuck in the Middle, Hit the Road Jack, anything by Heavy D. Ooh, Pointer Sisters, Neutron Dance. Turns out today wasn't the first day of the rest of my life. Oh my goodness, there are some DVDs and a shoebox in my closet that I was holding for a buddy. You can go ahead and just throw the whole box away. I'm so hungry. I don't know how long I'm gonna be out here. I gotta ration my food.
I said no tomatoes!